So parang ano lang, simple celebration of Mother's Day today. So bumili kami ng, bumili ako ng card. Okay, tama ba? And say happy Mother's Day.
And say happy Mother's Day.
May mga iba't ibang times pala na sineselebrate ang Mother's Day sa buong mundo. Kala na, ang hala ko dati din is tuwing second Sunday of May sa buong mundo. Pero iba-iba pala. So, hello guys!
Hi guys!
Say welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back to our channel!
So, hello guys! So, today is Sunday, March 10, 2024. And then, actually today is Mother's Day here in Ireland. So, ayun, medyo unusual siya or hindi siya aligned with... Parinakaugalian natin ng Mother's Day because in the Philippines, we celebrate Mother's Day during the month of May. So, pero ngayon, since nasa Ireland tayo, we want to celebrate Mother's Day today. So, ayun, medyo may surprise lang tayong konti kay Mama Hari. Actually, ang plano lang namin ni Mama Hari is magluluto ng steak. So, parang ano lang, simple celebration of Mother's Day today. So, bumili ako ng card. Pakita mo, Ben. Mother's Day card. So, yun. Medyo, yun nga, since nung lumipat kami dito sa Ireland na nakaugalian na rin namin na gawa ng mga cards kapag during mga birthday. Tapos, ayan, Mother's Day, Father's Day. So, yun. Magsusulat lang tayo ng simple letter para kay Ma'am Hari. And then, lalagyan natin yung fingerprint ni Pen. Fingerprint? Yung ano niya? Handprint. So, parang mas ano siya, personalized ni Pen. Kahit ako yung nagsulat ng message. Diba, Pen? What will you say about Mama? So, ikaw nga.
Happy Mother's Day!
Message mo kay Mama. Dali!
Mama, I love you. You're so beautiful.
And say happy Mother's Day.
And say happy Mother's Day. You're so nice.
Oh, what will you say? Say thank you to Mama.
Thank you, Mama. You're so
thank you
nice
for what?
To me. Thank you for the nice things that you bought.
And then?
And I wrote a cake.
Ano?
I'll write nice weather.
You'll write a nice letter.
Yeah.
Okay. So, yun. Susulat namin yung letter, then bababa na kami, and then we'll greet Mama. Siguro after na maluto, saka natin bigay itong card. Saka may pa-chocolate din. Pero alam niya yung chocolate kasi nag-grocery kami. So, alam niya na may Ferrero chocolate for her. Di ba? Okay, sulat natin.
What's right now? Can I write with you? I'm the one to write. Okay. Can I write?
Hindi, ako muna. Tapos, mag-aano lang tayo. Hello. So guys, tapos na kami magsulat ng letter. Bababa na tayo. Titingnan natin kung ano na yung kung ano ng situation dun sa baba. Ang bango na nung steak, no, Pen?
Yeah.
So, sabihin ko lang kay Mama na normal Mother's Day vlog lang to. Walang masyadong surprise. Yan si Mama. Ma, nag-start ako mag-vlog. Ito na yung stop mo na to. Ito na yung steak. Ala. Nag-start pa lang. Ayan. Nasaan na yung cookies? Nag-bake si Mama at si Penpen din pala ng cookies.
Nakalimutan.
Ay, nasunog. Masarap naman. Let's take man, guys. Ay, hindi pa luto?
Hindi siya tumigas.
Anong klaseng cookie ito?
Peanut butter.
Oh, peanut butter. Isma natin yung cookies. Sarap! Pen, pen.
What happened?
Sat?
Huh?
Good or not good?
Good.
Harap ka dito. So yun, tignan mo, ano muna. Ito yung side dish namin. For the, ano to? For the health. Carrots and turnip. Turnip ba yun ma? Ha? Huh? Turnip?
Sarap pala yan.
O talaga? Tikman natin. Sarap siya.
Yung kalamari. Uy!
Nasaan yung kalamari? Binibake mo? Oo, meron pang kalamari dito. Yun. So, yun ang aming Simple Mother's Day celebration, guys. So, update namin kayo mamaya kung ano nang mangyari. Ang oras ay 7:30 PM na. So, sakto magdi-dinner kami. Sakto dinner naman siya. So, see you later, guys. Bye-bye! Guys, ito na ang aming table dinner date namin ni Mama Hari sa Mother's Day. So, kala ko medium rare pero parang well done yung nagawa namin. Siyempre, Pilipino tayo. Ayan. So, we have gulay on the side, corn cob, calamari, and then yung main steak natin. Medyo ano tayo, healthy living kuno. Na mama. Tapos yun, may pa-wine tayo. Ayan, simple celebration. Hindi na kailangan lumabas. Di ba mama?
Pag lumabas ka, 50 euro.
50 euro yun sa Kura Gover.
Yeah.
Kain tayo?
Let's see it.
So yun, guys. Tikman na natin muna ang steak.
Steak agad?
Ano ba dapat? Kalamari yun. Ito, appetizer mo. Fresh corn. Ay, fresh carrot. Hindi namin siya binalatan kasi yung...
Sabi nila
yung balat daw is healthy. So, yung nutrients. In-steam lang namin. Gamit yung rice cooker. And then, turnips. Good. Then, yung calamari na binake. Kasaw-saw natin sa suka.
Eat that.
At syempre, yung steak. Tikman na natin yung steak.
Well done ba?
May pink pa, so I consider this as medium rare.
Well done.
Nagawa
mo?
Itong steak namin, binili lang namin sa Dan's Store.
Mama?
Dan's Store steak lang siya. So, actually, let's talk about ano. Sama ka ma sa video?
Oo.
Yan, happy Mother's Day, mama! So, yun, let's talk about Mother's Day. Kasi nga, yun yan, yung mga nakakaugalian natin sa Pilipinas, ang Mother's Day sineselebrate natin every second Sunday ata ng May. Pero, ano, dito lang namin din na learn sa Ireland na iba't ibang, may mga iba't ibang times pala na sineselebrate ang Mother's Day sa buong mundo. Kala na, ang hala ko dati din is tuwing second Sunday of May sa buong mundo, pero iba-iba pala. So yun, meron dito sa Ireland, kasama na rin yung UK, sineselebrate every second, every fourth Lent, every fourth Lent week. Hindi ng ano, yun nakalagay, every fourth Lent week. Sa, yun nga, yung sinabi ko kanina, fourth Sunday of Lent pala, fourth Sunday of Lent yung sineselebrate dito sa Ireland, kasama niya yung UK, Isle of Man, Jersey, and Nigeria. And then, yung pinaka normal or pinaka in general o pinaka common, second Sunday of May. Yun, sobrang daming bansa na nag-celebrate second Sunday
including
of May.
Philippines.
Including Philippines. Tapos yung iba-iba, may specific like Norway, second Sunday ng February, ganyan. Meron na may specific 8th of March, yung Albania, Armenia, Azerbaijan, and etc. So yun, iba-iba pala talaga yung pagse-celebrate ng Mother's Day. So, ayun, good to learn din. Pero yun, this is our second year na rin sa Ireland na sineselebrate namin ng Mother's Day tuwing March. Diba?
Mag-celebrate din tayo ng May.
Oh, syempre, pinil pa rin tayo. Se-celebrate pa rin tayo. So, parang dalawang beses yung Mother's Day. Regarding naman Father's Day, same lang din yung Ireland sa Pilipinas. Sa Pilipinas, na nasa June banda yung Father's Day. How's your steak, mama?
Sure.
What's your update?
Well done, sabi.
Oh, talaga?
Pero ako, gusto ko yung pagka-well done yun.
Oo. Eh, yun nga, Pinoy kasi tayo. Mas preferred pa rin natin na well done.
Can eat your food.
Tapos pala, ano ito? Gift namin kay Mama Hare, kasama siya sa bumili. Discounted sa Tesco. Ferrero. Eh, sorry, sa dance store. Ferrero. Tanggapin mo ang aming gift. And meron pa kami isang gift. Siyempre, ang kinaugaliang ano to? Card. Greeting card. Gift card. Ay, bagtad. Ayan. Merong message kami ni Pen Pen dito. So, to a lovely mom on Mother's Day with love. So, mama, read mo yung ano namin, message namin.
Sige
na. Ay, ako pa. Sige, ako na lang. To Mama Hare, happy Mother's Day and just want to say thank you for all the love and support that you have given to us. You're always there for us, caring, loving, laughing with us. Don't ever think that you are lacking or missing time for us. We are okay and we'll always be there for you. We love you, Papa and Pen Pen. And then, yung handprint ni Pen Pen.
Kaya binili yan?
Nung ano? Nung lumabas ako sa Tesco kahapon.
Galing mo dun ah.
Siyempre. Ay, na-surprise si Mama. You like it? Yun nga. Katulad nung sinabi ko kanina na talito, parang na kaugalian na namin since nung tumira kami dito sa Ireland na magbigay ng mga cards tuwing birthday or yun, Mother's Day, Father's Day.
Yung birthday mo dito.
Oo, hindi na.
Sorry.
Pero okay lang din. Okay naman, okay lang. Naka-receive na rin naman ako yung last Father's Day, di ba? So yun lang. Para may ano din, mga bagong ano, kung kaugalian.
Tradition.
Sa ating tatlo. Hindi lang tayo mag-stick sa mga nakaugalian natin from our past life, ganyan.
Past life?
Past ano? From our past. So yun,
tuloy-tuloy lang namin yung kain, and then, ano pa ba? May sasabihin pa ba tayo? Wala na. Tapusin na natin yung vlog. So, yun. Ay, ma'am, ano pala, may message pala si Penpen sa'yo. Hindi ko na ipapakita yung, ano, papakita po ba yung video?
Cool. Ayun. Pakita mo na.
Sige. Kaso nasa video.
I-add mo na lang.
Ah, sige, sige. Ipapalitan natin yung camera para makita ni Mama reaction dun sa message ni Penpen. Stop na. So yun guys, tapusin na lang namin yung food. And then yun lang. Magbabay na kami. Say bye-bye, Penpen.
Bye-bye.
Ayun, thank you. Thank you guys sa pagsama sa amin sa pag-celebrate ng Mother's Day. And then, happy Mother's Day, Mama. We love you. Bye! Bye-bye.